outstanding job done by the Game Ops people here in recognizing November the 11th and Remembrance Day and the introduction of, the sad part about it, obviously, is we're losing people that did fight in the world wars back. And then to see 90 years of age, 100 years of age, and looking good.
I know.
And your heart just goes out to them and what they did. And they, it's been called the greatest generation. And there is absolutely no question that it was. The one gentleman goes through the Second World War and then goes to Korea. I mean, just, the heroics and the heroism that went on is just mind-boggling. And it's nice to be a part of it as we get the game started with the puck drop and the Leafs to the right and the Vancouver Canucks to the left in his first game as for the Leafs here this season. David Kemp got nailed there, and now we've got a fight started. Joshua hit Kemp.
And it's
Giordano in throwing punches. So the game that Ryan Reeves is not dressed, it's Mark Giordano taking the cause. And both players are up against the fence. Giordano gets it right in there and nailed him right on the button. Joshua trying to come back. Giordano's helmet off. And now the linesmen move in. 40-year-old Mark Giordano is full of fight.
I don't believe there was a penalty being called, was there, Joe?
No, not that I saw.
It was well behind the play that David Kampf got taken down, and that's why Giordano saw it. And Giordano went after him. But boy, did he... Yeah, it was more, it was a fairly clean hit. You can argue that it was a little bit late, but I think if you saw it in real time, you're going to say it was a real hit.
Kemp taken to the boards. The puck comes back to the blue line to Hughes. Near side, Pettersson. Back to Hughes. Hughes on the wing, and a shot scores. Connor Garland makes it 1-0 Vancouver. Check that, Miller, 9, not 8. And sometimes I think you got to just say, the old-fashioned way still works too. Here's a pass in front by Yarncrook that was blocked. And centering pass, a shot by Domi blocked. Another shot, backhand, in front of the net, they score! Take your pick, Yarncrook, nice. All of them, Bertuzzi. We're all banging away at it. I think it's nice.
The first one to the bench for the high fives, and it's the second power play unit that comes through. Connor Bertuzzi threw it to the net. It looked like it was going in, but Ian Cole, the defenseman, was playing goal in behind Demko and makes a spectacular right skate save. Fortunately, Matthew Nyes was there as well, and he poked it in.
But are able to get back to force it over on the boards. Now back to the point, long shot right on. That is stopped. Where is it? Still frayed down. There's scramble going on. And the Leafs pull it away. Oh, and a hit. Robertson, and now Domi is into it. Domi sticking up for Nicky Robertson gets involved.
And Domi's probably going to pick up an unsportsmanlike as well, as they're just wrestling over by the glass.
That was Ian Cole who stepped into. And now Max Domi looking a little bit like Dad Ty, trying to get an arm free. Really not sure whether Max is right-handed or left-handed. I know Ty was definitely left-handed. And now the linesmen have broken it up.
No, not a sportsman like him, and another instigator. They've already called it on Giordano here in this period. And we're going to go to a commercial break before we figure it out. But with 5:48 to go, Max Domi's going right to the Leaf dressing room. And the officials will discuss.
1-1 tie. Both goals are power play markers. Back to the point it comes. One-timer shot. Rebound scores. Suter in front of the net on a big rebound off the point shot that was stopped initially by Samsonov. Bertuzzi, and in it goes into the Vancouver zone. Nylander closes in, a pass in front, oh, and a save made by Demko. Centering feed again in front, backhand, Nylander back in front of the goal, he scores! Wee Willie banks it in off a defender to tie the game at two.
And Joe, Tyler Bertuzzi might be the reason this puck goes into the net. As Nylander tries to tuck it around the left skate of Demko, Tyler Bertuzzi pushes Tyler Myers into the net, and I believe this puck goes off the Vancouver defenseman. And this was just seconds after Demko robbed Bertuzzi. Bertuzzi, a little push into Tyler Myers, who goes face first into the net and takes the puck with him.
Pushes it ahead for Morgan Rielly. Jumping into the rush is David Kemp. Left wing side, score! The Leafs' fourth line chips it in. Noah Gregor, it's 3-2.
He scored the Leafs' first goal of the season. Now he's scored their last. And almost from the same spot, Joe, that he beat Jake Allen in game one. Left wing circle, far side. As Gregor lets it go, and he zips this. Glove side on Thatcher Demko, who barely flinches as it sails past him.
No, and he, I think Demko overplayed it, Jimmy.
Throw the too many men on the ice penalty.
You did.
That didn't count. So now we're down to what, 4-2?
Yes.
All right.
And the Leafs had to kill off 23 seconds of a two-man disadvantage. Well, here we go. Leafs to the right. Canucks to the left, tip to the line, Tavares works down the right wing, boards it in, going wide on the defense, stops up, looks for a man in front, took a shot and it was high and wide. Giordano at the left point, gets it into Nylander. Nylander backhands it behind the net, Tavares coming out in front, backhand and a good save made by Demko. Dished it off on the near side, it comes back to the point. Yarncrook getting it back into the area back of the net. Domi kicked it out in front, the backhand try, score! Nicky Robertson's point streak continues, and the Maple Leafs own a two-goal lead.
Great job in the forecheck, and what a play by Max Domi, who kicks the puck coming out from behind the net. Kicks the puck out and then just one little tip with his stick. And Robertson on the backhand. Knifes it, glove side on Thatcher Demko.
But the puck back of the Toronto goal is now played ahead. Here's David Kemp. Man going to the front of the net. Oh, and McMahon got a stick on it, but Demko got a pad in front of it. On for McMahon. McMahon barges down the left wing, boards it, goes back of the net. Played it into the far corner. Now back of the goal for Noah Gregor. Gregor still with it. Works to the near corner. Along the wall. Now sending it to the net. He scores! McMahon in front of the goal. Did he touch it? Gregor with the point shot, but it might have been Kemp who was there as well. But the Leafs now with a three-goal lead midway through the period. Their own blue line. Pettersson starts back up ice on the right side. Got in wide, backhand stopped, rebound stopped, rebound at the side of the goal. Jammed at and finally whistled down. 1:55 to go. And this will make the long trip to Stockholm, Sweden a lot more enjoyable with a couple of wins on home ice. McMahon gets the puck out, fitting that the fourth line is going to be on the ice to salute the victory.